Hello students, welcome back. Let's continue with exercise 21B, first main, sixth problem. Here the LCM is equal to what? Cos A plus cos B into sin A plus sin B. Sin A minus sin B into sin A plus sin B. Sin A minus B into A plus B. So A squared minus B squared. Sin squared A minus sin squared B plus A minus B into A plus B, A squared minus B squared. So cos squared A minus cos squared B. Now this is equal to what? Sin squared A plus cos squared A. Sin squared A plus cos squared A minus sin squared B plus cos squared B. Inside the bracket it becomes plus. When you solve this bracket you should get minus sin squared B and minus cos squared B upon cos A plus cos B into sin A plus sin B. This is equal to 1. 1 minus 1. Sin squared B plus cos squared B is also equal to 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So 0 upon cos A plus cos B into sin A plus sin B is equal to 0. LHS is equal to RHS. Seventh problem, let us take LHS. Cosec A 1 upon sin A minus sin A. Sec A is equal to 1 upon cos A minus cos A. LCM is equal to sin A. 1 minus sin squared A. Cos A is the LCM. 1 minus cos squared A. Now 1 minus sin squared A is equal to cos squared A, right? Cos squared A upon sin A into 1 minus cos squared A is equal to sin squared A upon cos A. Cos squared A is equal to cos A into cos A. Cos A and cos A get cut. So cos A remains. Sin squared is equal to sin A into sin A. So one sin A and this sin A get cut. What remains is sin A. So cos A into sin A. Now how to bring it to this form? Cos A into sin A. This is LHS. Now let us solve this. Let us take RHS. RHS is 1 upon tan A plus cot A. This is equal to 1 upon tan A is equal to sin A upon cos A. Sin A upon cos A plus cot A is equal to cos A upon sin A. Now here LCM is equal to what? Cos A sin A. Now let us take this denominator part. Sin A upon cos A plus cos A upon sin A. Cos A sin A is the LCM. Sin A into sin A, sin squared A plus cos A into cos A, cos squared A. Now sin squared A plus cos squared A is equal to 1. 1 upon cos A sin A. So this part is equal to what? This 1 upon, this part is 1 upon cos A sin A. 1 upon cos A sin A. 1 divided by 1 upon cos A sin A, 1 upon cos A sin A, or 1 multiplied by cos A sin A upon 1. So this is equal to 1 into cos A sin A. 1 multiplied by cos A sin A is equal to cos A sin A. This is RHS. LHS is equal to cos A sin A, and RHS is also equal to cos A sin A. So LHS is equal to RHS. 8th problem, let us take LHS. This is A plus B the whole square. LHS, A plus B the whole square is equal to what? A square plus 2AB, 2 tan A tan B. 2 tan A tan B plus B square. B square is tan squared A tan squared B. Tan square A tan square B plus tan A minus tan B square. Let us write it here. So A minus B the whole square. Tan square A tan square A minus 2 tan A tan B. 2 tan A tan B plus tan square B. Plus 2 tan A tan B minus 2 tan A tan B get cut off. What do we get now? 1 plus tan square A tan square B. Plus tan square A plus tan square B. Now let us regroup it. 1 plus tan square A and tan square B plus tan square A tan square B. 1 plus tan square A plus tan square B plus tan square A tan square B. Look here, this is 1 into 1 plus tan square A plus tan square B into tan square B into 1 plus tan square B has gone out, tan square A. So 1 plus tan square A into 1 plus tan square B. One plus tan square A is equal to what? It is sec square A. 1 plus tan square B is equal to sec square B. So LHS is equal to RHS. Let us take LHS. LCM is equal to what? Cos A plus sin A minus 1 into cos A plus sin A plus 1. 1 into cos A plus sin A plus 1. Plus 1 into cos A plus sin A minus 1. Plus 1 minus 1 goes off. 2 cos A plus 2 sin A. This is what? If this is x, if cos A plus sin A is equal to x, then x minus 1 into x plus 1. Suppose cos A plus sin A, this part is equal to x, x minus 1, cos A plus sin A, x plus 1. Then x minus 1 into x plus 1 is equal to what? X squared minus 1 squared. A minus B into A plus B formula. A squared minus B squared, right? So this is equal to cos A plus sin A square minus 1 square. In the numerator, 2 cos A plus 2 sin A. 2 cos A plus 2 sin A. In the denominator, cos A plus sin A square minus 1 square. Cos A plus sin A square minus 1 square. 2 into cos A plus sin A. 2 is common. Cos A plus sin A. Now this is what? Cos A plus sin A square is equal to what? A plus B the whole square. A square cos squared A plus 2AB, 2 cos A sin A, plus B square sin squared A. Cos squared A plus sin squared A is equal to 1. 1 plus 2 cos A sin A. So this is equal to 1 plus 2 cos A sin A minus 1. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. 2 into cos A plus sin A upon 2 cos A sin A. 2 into get cut off. So cos A plus sin A upon cos A sin A. Cos A upon cos A sin A. Cos A upon cos A sin A plus sin A upon cos A sin A. Cos A goes off, 1 upon sin A is left here. Sin A goes off, 1 upon cos A is left. 1 upon sin A plus 1 upon cos A. 1 upon sin A plus 1 upon cos A. 1 upon sin A is equal to cosec A plus 1 upon cos A is equal to sec A. LHS is equal to RHS. Second problem, if x cos A plus y sin A is equal to m and x sin A minus y cos A is equal to n, then we have to prove that x squared plus y squared is equal to m squared plus n squared. M squared is equal to what? X cos A plus y sin A squared. M squared is equal to x cos A plus y sin A squared. This is equal to A plus B the whole square formula. A square. X squared cos squared A plus Y squared sin squared A plus 2 X cos A Y sin A. N squared is equal to what? N squared is equal to X sin A minus Y cos A square. X squared sin squared A plus Y squared cos squared A minus 2 X sin A Y cos A. Now M squared plus N squared. This plus this is equal to what? 2 x cos A y sin A get cut off. What remains? X square m square plus n square is equal to x square cos square A plus y square sin square A plus x square sin square A plus y square cos square A. So here x squared is common. Cos squared A plus sin squared A. Here plus y squared is common. Sin square A plus cos squared A. Cos squared A plus sin squared A is equal to 1. Sin squared A plus cos squared A is equal to 1. So x squared into 1 is equal to x squared plus y squared into 1 is equal to y squared. So m squared plus n squared is equal to x squared plus y squared.